It looks like someone did it with
well, I found these steel I-beams in a dumpster, and then I found that scrap, whatever you call it, at some art museum that are tossing them.
When I was little, we had this thing called finger paint, which probably was laden with lead, and that's probably where I'm at.
Here we go.
And you're painting your fingers.
No, this is a rattle. This is a rattle can job. Oh, it's got a side jump exhaust.
What's
this is not good for me.
What's the
get to the front of that.
Oh my goodness.
You can't spit him out because
you're gonna give him a donut on his car door.
He's gonna freaking screw me.
How is that?
Which one? Station wagon?
No, that's the third.
Oh, the Bel Air. I could make the turns and he helped me.
Yeah, the thing is, front it. Get this taxi cab here at the station.
I got skulls in my head.
Ooh.
Here we go. We're hitting a buck. A 102 and he's trying to take me out.
These are long lines.
Come on, Honda. Let's go. And my side jump.
You would have just... Yes.
Oh, no.
I'll take my mojo. Hey, I love the fans. Don't just stay right there, because that fence, it'll take care of it.
I just got to wait.
Let me see what this one
is. I got my bumper on it. I just rolled it over. Oh, it's grinding. That's the grinding. I'm not going to have any tread left. Those are like American racing.
We need a fan.
I don't want to move. I could have.
Do you think Ben looks stupid?
On a Honda?
I was doing this one.
Pretty much.
That's Chevy. W.
Two Chevys and a Honda.
The Honda SWH. A sandwich.
Yeah. Can't make a turn.
I'm the only guy on the track that's on. Don't mess with him.
They don't have a Cadillac or a Vic. They don't have that difference. Thing. 107. Brakes.
Good job. These fans, I think, are the stupidest fans in motor sports.
So they actually have a cement wall. Did you see how it's crumbling there?
Yeah, but not even cement wall. There's still stuff that goes through those porous fins. Hey, you want in for a pit stop? I'm gonna need some. You can get me a second car. I'll do another car, please. We're gonna give you tires. Tires and some wedge.
Great. I was so glad. I was pretty fine.
to sleep in.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Oh!
Yeah.
Stick the
lens. Look, he's like checking his watches. That means he's gonna sleep out.
Nice.
And you just killed that. You just killed that guy.
He's alright.
He did. He did.
Alright, so I guess this will conclude this meeting.
Alright. Join us again for
breakfast, whatever.
I think we would have been more effective if we drank a beer or
something. You know. Check us out on Instagram and check out our other videos. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.
Ta.